My preference is the Skywheels because ease of flying, ease of starting, hand starting, softer landing for me, and just seems like it's the blade that for the machine.
We found the performance very similar to our previous Skywheel blades that Bill and I both owned. I own a 25-foot pair of Skywheels, and Bill does also. So we had been both flying those previously, so we can compare the old versus the new Skywheels, and we found that these Skywheels are excellent blades, And following the legacy of the Skywheels rotor blades is that they were just, there was no surprises, and they were smooth, they performed great. We took them through their paces. flying air commands with Skywheels, like in the old days when I first started flying gyroplanes, was like, it's great to think that it's the package is back. You have the airframe and you have the rotor blades joined again, and I see a great future with this blade, and I'm looking forward to putting more hours on these blades, hours and hours of flying.
Rotor spun up good, flew good, landed nice, the rotor workmanship was nice, very smooth set of rotors. I highly recommend Skywheels to anybody, especially students starting out.